is the monument built by Roman Emperor Traian following an important victory against my ancestors, Dacians. Of course, this is refurbished. You will see it above the Roman shields. And underneath this is you see the actual stones there. Let's see that on this monument there were the names of 4,000 soldiers which died here. Adamclisi monument. And this is built following the design of Apollodor from Damascus, the same who built, the same engineer who built the bridge over the Danube. Let's see. So the tomb, because this is a tomb, was at the origin tomb of a Roman officer. Game 1 fights 102. The battle. The year of the battle 102. But the total wars were between 98, I think, and 117, which is quite a lot. And this is the reproduction of the original, you know. You see the stones of the original. And this is actually a complex.